President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has arrived in Absheron district. The head of state first laid flowers at a statue of national leader in the Heydar Aliyev Park in the center of the city of Kirdalan. Head of Absheron District Executive Authority Irada Gulmamadova informed President Ilham Aliyev of the construction and landscaping work carried out in the park and in the district.